Hey everybody, welcome back to the Smart Hut. It's me, Steve, aka Monkey Chuck, doing another 10 pence arcade high score challenge. I'm playing Mr. Driller this week. That's the challenge, and it's on the 500 meters or miles meters challenge, and it's basically after the highest score on that. I've already seen Vix of the 10 pence arcade, his wife done it, and she's done a really good no die sort of score, which is like 7,000 off the high world high score, so it's going to be a tough one, but I'm going to give it a try. I haven't played this before. I think it's the sequel to Dig Dug. I wasn't a huge Dig Dug fan as a kid, so this will be a new one to me. It's a really, really cool game to play, and just watching now the demo is brilliant. Thanks for watching my channel. Please subscribe, share, do all that jazz, and obviously, like I always do, I'll do a couple of challenges. So this will be the intro one with me just playing for the first time. And then next video you'll see, hopefully, I'm trying to get better and trying to get off that bottom board. So make sure you listen to the 10 Pence Arcade podcast. They do a challenge. They talk about arcades. It's brilliant. It's a really good show to listen to. The links are down below there. Just there to click away and that's it. And obviously play along as well. The more people that play, the more people that can be below me. So I'm trying to do well this week. This is my, I've been playing this loads. I'm trying to do really good. So hope you enjoy and I'll see you next time. Right, let's play some Mr. Driller. I think I've got the A, the Japanese version, and B, the laggy version that Vic was on about. I also need to change this. For some reason, it won't stay. No, I don't want that one. Let's... Oh, the joy of main. Sliders. Let's turn that music right down. Here we go. All the way down. Haven't played Mr. Driller much. Is it Dig Dug? Is it more Dig Dug? I don't know. I know we're doing the 500. Can you hear that lagging? I know how to play it. Right, let's go. Right. We're basically doing a speed challenge because we want to get to the bottom there as quick as we can. Oh, baddie. I didn't see a baddie before. I need to get air as well, I think. Lovely little game, though. Look at it. Oh, he's lovely on the real cab. No, he's gonna squish me, don't squish me. Oh, I'm never gonna get the cannon to my. There we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, don't squish me! Oh, God. Come on, come on, come on, come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. So we've gotta get to 500 meters basically. That's gonna squish me. That's 100 meters, yeah. Come on, tick 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 tick. How much air do I need? Okay, I've got a knight up there. Oh, he got me. I know the secret is to get all this, get high scores is to not die. Because I saw Vic's wife do it. My wife! So I think that's the key to it, is not to die. Easier said than done. Let's see if we can get over here. Come on, no, don't get me, don't get me, don't get me. Oh, I forget me. Oh, oh. Here we go again. Woo, woo. Oh. Is that me? Is that me dead? I get three dives. Yes. That's my first high score. All in Japanese to me, so score, what's that? 029081. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Let's go again. Oh, I get to put my name in. Excellent. Not bad for the first time. You notice the music's a bit like juddery. I think I need to find a better version of this on a newer version of Steam. Let's go. I think I want an English version as well. Let's go. Dig, 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 dig. Come on. Dig, 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 dig. Oh, wait, come here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah! It's annoying me to get these. Uh-oh, I've gone out there as well. Right, land on me. Oh, yeah. Oh, not a squishy thing. Well, yeah, not a squishy thing. Dig, 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 dig. Off you, thank you. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
think I get you get air after we sort of weigh you with. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, go, go. Dig, 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 dig. Ah, oh, I did it again. You're not getting in them blocks, so that's the tree. The tree or the key? Haha, not today, thank you. I did it again, squish me again. I'm gonna have to start going across. Right. Let's try again, let's try again, come on. Oh, that's good. Can I get all the way to the bottom? That's the thing. Good game. You should be listening to the podcast if you're not. The 10th Inch Arcade. Ah, that one. That one, that one. I remember it is. Here we go. I know how to play. Here we go. Go, 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 go. That's cool. Yeah, that one. All the way down. That's good. That's good. To the right. And to the left. This way. Hoping the air falls, mate. Yeah. That's a good tactic. Make the air fall on me. Ah, I don't want that to fall on me. There we go. Come on. Looks good, looks good, looks good. It's this way. Oh, I like getting the big ones. Ah, ah. Come on. Aha, that's good. So he's sort of like, oh, he got squished there. I say, because he kind of like just gets pushed out of the way if it doesn't get him completely. Under me. Ah, I need to get away from these ones. Definitely need that air. I need to move it out a little bit. Ah, oh, get me again. Come on, Mr. Driller. Now, is Mr. Driller Dig Dug's son? Is that how it's working? Is it like the drill business? Is that the family business? Drilling? Drilling's my game. Ooh, that's a good one. Don't want that to kill me though. Try and get that. Have that. Thank you. Don't want that to kill me. Ooh, 200 meters! I think I've already got 200 meters for. I'm getting excited for no reason. Oh, that's good. Look at that. Go, 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 go. Oh, so squishy me. Oh, it's doing so well. It's my best one so far. It's halfway. Halfway. That's not a bad little score. Oh, poor Mr. Driller. Come on in. Put my name up. Yeah. I like it when I play a new game because it's my name at the top there. Now, I don't think this is too laggy. Some people play it's unplayable. What am I doing? Change my name. I'm gonna put a dot on the end of it. Here we go. Let's go. Ah, what did I pick? Did I pick 500? Ah, oh, similar. Right, here we go. Let's go. Dig, 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 dig. Come on, Mr. Dan. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Through there. Through there. Get that. Don't get squished by the block. Or that one. Don't get squished by that. Don't get squished by the blocks. Don't go that way. That way. Down, 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 down. That one. Don't get squished by the blocks. That's it. Oh, it's going to be a good one. He says as you get squished. Jinxed it. Jinxed myself. Never mind. Come on, come on, go. Woo-hoo! Got squared. Come on, go, go, go. I don't want to get anywhere near those blocks. Sideways. That's it. It's all about sideways. I need air soon. Give them air, damn it! Oh, this is new to me. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I need air, I need air. Oh, it's got smished anyway. Smished, squished, still the same. Come on. Best score yet. Oh, what an idiot. Oh, that was on 1,000 anyway, so. 1,000 mode. No worry about that. That doesn't count. Is it easy on the 1,000? Because that seemed like it's a lot easier. Let's go. Here we go. Commentator, let's go. Dig, 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 dig. Let's go this way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, let's go. How's that there? Well, I like this game. I think I can get used to this. That's it. Big blocks, big blocks, big blocks. That's it. Come on, go, go, go. If I do that, does it stop it killing me? I put my little drill up like that. Come on, Mr. Drew, let's go. Ah! Oh, one squish. I think I'm doing well. I think this is my best score yet. If I get killed again. Stop jinxing myself. Shut up, Steve. Stop jinxing yourself. Come on, look at this. Dig, 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 dig. Dig, 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 dig. Right. 200, here we go. Oh, dig, 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 dig. Oh, help, that's what I need. Come on, dig, 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 dig. $300, yeah! Come on, dig, 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 dig. I'll see if it finds another block, then it turns into that block as well. I got it, I got it, I got it. That's cool, so I just need to watch that. Come on. Ah! That's gonna hit that yellow one. Or me on the head. Yeah! You hear that music all stuttering. I need to find, see if I can find another one. But I'm chuffed with that. I think I definitely need a different version of MAME, and I think I need a different version of the ROM. So I shall be back in the next video. Thanks for watching. Make sure you check out the Tenpence Arcade, and why not play along? If I can do it, you can do it too. Oh, where's the score? Anyway, right, see you later. Bye bye.